done. I just did business with a drug dealer. This diesel truck is beyond help. Way beyond help. But we're gonna look around a little bit first before we go to that church then. Because first of all, I don't even know the way out. On closer examination, you realize that you won't be taking a bath in this tub after all. Residential. More like burned out woods. Unfortunately, it's so dark. I got the shakes bad, lady. There's some beer in there. What's it say? It's a rusty one. What was that? You know, I better... I don't want to go in anywhere, because... we'll like, take offense to me going in at the middle of the night. May or may not be an issue, but I don't know. So I'll just look around the outside for now. We have to be getting back anyway. I don't want to miss out on our reward. Yeah, a lot of time on my hands. I literally can't go that way. Alright. I'm assuming up north is the way to get out. Somewhere? Whoa! No, stop! Wait, okay, go ahead. How do I get out of here? You know what it is? Oh, it's up there. Here? You know, you can't see the red. Yeah, I can barely see the shadow there. Okay. Where am I now? The west side. Okay, so I need to go to the east side. That's where the church is. Yeah, the Egyptian prince. There it is. Let's loot the bodies. The bodies at least remain. We're gonna be rich. Oh, yeah. Stuff to sell. I'm basically overloaded with guns right now. That's awesome. This seat is supported by large concrete bricks. That's not important, but you're the one who looked. Okay, the body that was in here is gone. Thanks, here's your money and $100 extra. Thanks. I'm gonna assume it's right. We did it! Hooray! Yeah, there was someone in here that was... that we killed, but... yeah, gone. Oh wait, is there one more body there? That's a door. No, I got that one. It looks like there's just another set of legs next to these legs. I don't even know. Well, it would be a long episode if I just ended it now, so... I guess I'll make a two-parter. I'll just save my 18th here. We'll head back and look for part to that radio. I'm not stopping. Okay, first, before I do that, let me take a look at what we have here. Okay. Actually, I can directly compare. If I go like this. Well, let me just look at it. An ancient Desert Eagle pistol in 44 Magnum. Interest in the late 20th century film has made this one of the most popular handguns of all times. Yeah, it is definitely better than that 10mm. Look at that damage. 10 to 16 instead of 5 to 12. Same range. Less ammo, but who cares? As now my gun of choice, this will be sold. Now, look at all the guns I have. Okay. I have this jacket at Hollow Point, and I also have... Full Metal Jacket. So I'm gonna need some more ammo if I can find it. I prefer just to get the jacket at Hollow Point. Good for all purpose. Someone's coughing. I'm just gonna save over again, because... Oh, you know what? Not yet. Let's level up and then save. Oh, I'm radiated. Okay. Really need my small guns up. 91%. You know what, though? Let's have it... Let's keep it here. I might run into another magazine. I can get some more points from. I don't know if it's the same as the first game. It was either 92 or 93%. You can no longer could get points, so... I'll get some free points if I find or buy another magazine. Let's wait on throwing. I haven't really found much to throw. Just rocks. First aid I'll put to 80. I need to improve lockpicking. That's what I need to do. 40% lockpicking. I know I need to improve doctor as well. I just always have so many points. Let's get repair up. Maybe I'll need to help him repair that radio. On second thought, maybe... Maybe 19% isn't enough, but... Alright, done. My karma in the den is neutral. They haven't made up their minds about you yet. Klamath is accepted. Yep, I remember that. Dogs, geckos, giant ants, men. The number of male humans. Two women now. Alright. Now we'll save. Let's be on our way back to Klamath. What's this? New Rend? New Reno. Oh. Umbra Tribe and Vault City. And now who knows how many places there are, because we can scroll. It doesn't give away. Remember I had that one place left and I was like, you know that's gotta be the Mariposa Air Force Base. Yeah, it scrolls now, so we have no idea how many there are gonna be. Oh, I've encountered some golden geckos. How about I not fight them and check out what's in here instead? A wooden crate, not in bad shape. Blood with bones. Nothing out of the ordinary. This empty steak looks ready for an unwilling victim. Guessing the geckos killed him. Or her. Alright, we've got a throwing knife we can take. What's this stuff? Trash. Mutated construct, sick one. Alright, can we leave without fighting them? Because that'd be good. I mean, even though I have this... Oh, it's another one. I don't look around. How many different tents are there? This simple wooden crate has collapsed under its own weight. Ooh! Now we have Jet! Look at that! What a coincidence. Yep. Wonder how much that'll sell for. Now I'll be a drug dealer. Huh. I guess I was already a drug dealer whenever I sold... like, Psycho or... any of those. Yeah, I'm gonna check out... Okay, we got two here. Gecko's over there. There's another one there. There's a lot of them over there, though. I mean, I'm sure I could do some damage with that. That 44, but... Something... This bed has seen a lot of use and tear. Something must have crawled between the mattresses and died, too. Too! No, I'll get that. I can get there. Nothing in that one. Yeah, yeah. The bar has a collection of brewed beverages ready to pour. Can I interact with it if I come out here? Wait a minute. Ah! It's too late. It was random. Ah, I wanted to check out what was behind that tent. Oh, we might see it again. Yeah, downtown. Are the Moomoos okay? Is he still hanging out here, this guy, Tor, whatever his name is? I don't see him. Blades. East of there, well... Is this their place? For all I know, I've been here already. I don't think they were in the Blades, the one with the Blades sign. I think it was a pretty nondescript place. How do I get in there? Oh, it's open. Yeah, I've been through there. I opened that. Didn't I? Just checking. Yeah. Golden Gecko. Maybe they were in here? I'm trying to remember where the Duntons are. Since I've killed them now, I can't just walk in and say hi. Yeah, they try to interfere protecting the... what do you call it? Protecting the Brahmin. I think this is it, because here's their meat jerky. I've actually never looked around in their house, because they were pretty... Do I have some food? Oh. Get away from me, kid, you bother me. Fail. So I guess it's two. Well, this isn't the one I want to look at. It's east. Two places east. It used to be. Oh yeah, Vic's. This Vic. I remember now. Of course I remember Vic's place now. Bethesda. Alright, I couldn't get in there. Let's see if I can get in now. Alright, locked. Oh, I set off a trap and we're hit for 17 damage. What's my total hit points now? I have 53 is my total. That's pretty nice. I'm assuming the trap is gone now. Still locked. Damn it. Damn it, okay. I can't get in there yet. My lockpick is 30%. I guess 30% just isn't good enough. I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. I'll take his water though. I don't know. He doesn't need it where he is now anyway. I don't have any, like, explosives. This isn't the kind of place I can just buy explosives from, is it? Somehow I don't think so. Let's try. Let's check out what the Golden Gecko has. Maybe they have some lockpicks or something. I would like to leave this area, thank you. Is this a place I couldn't get into? To get this. Because I think that might be plastic explosive. Someone's winking at me. They're laughing at me. She can't pick anything. What a loser. One more time. Alright. Because I'm thinking it kind of looks like the shape of plastic explosive. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see if she'll sell me anything, actually. Does she have... Well, she has a stim pack. We can take that. She has these things. We'll take those. Oh, the armor. Wait. I just want to see... I don't think we can do it. How much is the jet? 15... One jet. Alright, 25. I want to keep one gun. Yeah, maybe we'll make it. Just in case I run out of ammo for the others. That's a sharpened spear. That's a regular spear. You can stick this regular spear. I don't think she wants this, right? 840? No, 840. Okay, so I have another gun here. $647. I have 10 stim packs. That's pretty sweet. Oh, she doesn't want these at all. Nope. Isn't much. I'll just hold on to it. She wants this book. No. Noodles? Hold on to the noodles. I don't know. I like having noodles. They're not gonna make enough of a difference. It doesn't give me enough, so. It's gonna be on the top. Oh. Now she doesn't have enough to give me. Oh, I'll take one of these. Ooh, all of a sudden we went up in price. Alright, let's see how much. Oh yeah, I definitely have enough. So, 120. So we're doing some money. A gun, a knife, a spear, a gun, a throwing knife, jet, and this in exchange for whatever this dry meat, fresh jerky, meat jerky. In exchange for the first aid kit, two of these things, healing powder, and one stim pack. Still struggling a little with money. Would like some armor, but not yet. I'll have to remember she has that. Missing Brahmin. Yes, have you found anything out? I think the Dunton brothers are rustling your Brahmin. I just thought you should know, ma'am. I could also, by the way, tell you that they're dead. What? Are you sure about this? What proof do you have? I found some hollowed-out rat scorpion caves in a shack near your Brahmin's grazing area. Oh, seriously? This is what it is? I think the Duntons are wearing these to scare Tor, hence his fear of bug men. Seriously, that's what those claws are about? Hopefully she gives me a nice reward or something. Or some leather armor. Yeah. That's what it is. I couldn't make sense out of that, because he was calling those... I thought he was calling the scorpions Bogman. So, my character figured out. I just didn't. I thought they were up to their usual tricks. My poor little Tor. What bullies those boys were. Well, that explains what's been spooking Tor, but I wish there was more proof than it was the Duntons. I'm afraid word of mouth just isn't good enough, and now that the Duntons are dead, I'm not sure if we'll ever get to the bottom of this. But if you come up with anything else, please let me know. Alright, I'll go see if I can scrounge up more evidence, but I have evidence. Maybe I just have to talk to her again. Do I go into barter and give it to her? Hold on, before I do that, because I'm thinking those claws. Are evidence enough, right? Maybe, maybe not. So I'm saving just in case I don't want to waste this. Maybe I tell her. No, I don't think that's it. Alright. Crash. Okay, so yeah, I guess that's it. I just restored my game. Unfortunately, that likes to make the game crash. I still have the red scorpion limbs. I'd like for her to take them. They're 10 pounds. Is there something else I'm supposed to find? Yeah, maybe I'll run out there and mess with these things some more. Unless they've respawned, there's only two left. Let me see. And now that I have this Desert Eagle, there's one, there's two. Of course, I probably don't even have to kill them. But I'd like to. Where is it in relation to me? I forget. There's one. Oh, that's a little one? Little gecko. That one might have respawned. I'm not sure. I can't run there, it says. I disagree. Hello! Come meet your doom. 17 hit points. I'd like for it not to hit me. Oh, I'd get another hit. Alright. Look at that. We are already growing in power and strength. Loving it. I'm loving it. So there's two more. Gonna be a little more challenging. Yeah, you're not even caught up to me. I should have reloaded, actually. 29 points. Well, I can't reload. I'll just stay here. It's probably not going to get to attack me. It's just going to run right up to me this round. Actually, it doesn't even get to go at all. Nice. It's got to be almost dead. 13. 13 points left. A little distance. Look at that. How easy, right? No skins, though. I guess maybe shooting them destroys the skins. I'm not dealing with them any other way. Did I search this little guy? I think I did. This is my rematch to the rematch. Oh, that's just a little one? I think they did respawn minimally. I still forgot to reload. There you go. How is it? 5 hit points left. Hello, my friend. I've come to show you my bullets of love. See, that's how much I love you. God, I love it. So, such a better gun. Holy crap. That's it? I guess I saw... What I saw was another silver one. I thought there were two golden ones left. Well, hopefully the Trapper Town isn't pissed at me for killing all their geckos in this area. I've basically driven them to extinction. So what else could she want? I took everything from this shack. Maybe there'll be something magically here. Empty? Maybe it's just supposed to work. And it's not. Maybe I need to find some evidence from their house. Don't run out. Oh, a distilling device. Oh, this isn't where... This is the shack. This is what's-his-name shack. They weren't hanging out here. Duh. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. I completely forgot. This is this distilling shack. Well, I'm still glad I got the actual real kick-ass revenge this time on those geckos. I'll check the Duntons again. That's right, they have another door I can't get through. Damn these doors. I really like next time I'm gonna have to put everything into lockpicking. Which house was theirs again? This? It's telling me I can't go anywhere. I literally can't. Oh, I'm inside the house. Yeah, this is their place. I literally... Two quests I can't complete because I can't get past the door. Your lack of skill has jammed the lock on this door. What? The lock is jammed. Hold on. You know what? Let me just try something. There's nothing. I might have to... Can I repair? I'm pretty bad at that, too. No kidding, the lock is jammed. I need, like, dynamite or something. Let me see... Let me check with the golden gecko. You don't seem to be too popular in this part of town. Well, maybe the jury's still out on you. How can I help you? I'd like to trade. Pipe rifle. Leather? Should I wear leather? $4.90. I mean, technically I can afford it. I think I'm gonna save up and just get the regular leather. Rather than the jacket, I'll just spring right to leather. How much are one of these? Oof. Most of my money. Yeah, I want dynamite. I want some dynamite. Maybe they have some back in the den. Huh. Because I jammed that lock, I think the only thing left to do is just blow the door open. How do I get out of this place? Here we go. Okay guys, gonna cut it off here. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.